What's going on, guys? John from FrickinGames here. Welcome back to Gears of War 4 with my brother. Say sa, dude.
Sa, dude.
We just defeated the ginormous tank fat thing, mabobber, whatever it's called.
All right, let's find the maintenance elevator.
Yeah, what she said. Maintenance elevator. Your way around.
Outsiders live off of that.
That's just one square episode.
Okay, but that was your one. Remember that. Alright, something's gonna go down. I'm just like ready for something to go down in every single room.
Pretty much.
Look, there's another door.
That's Gears for you.
I know. Hey, you see that room with all those tables? It's going down. It's on.
Hey, elevator's over here.
There's no way we're getting all the way over here without it going down. Something over here?
Hey, I have to bring the box with me.
Oh, is there a fortification box or whatever?
No, it's just a box.
Oh. I thought you were talking about like that. Whatever. What the hell is that box called?
Surprise, surprise.
Fabricator.
Well, if we can charge the main circuit, the auxiliary power should kick in. All we need is a working turbine and a way to spin it.
Maybe the last one still works?
Well, the dam's dry.
Here we go.
Go.
Then let's go.
This are where it goes down. I don't want to, like, rush too far because I don't want it to, like, spawn enemies and then us be screwed. Kick it in, Brett. This is the room.
It's locked in place.
This is where it all goes down. Excuse me, young lady. Miss. Oh, you're on top of everything,
man.
Not
the brakes.
You might want to look at this.
Look at what?
The swarm's gunked up the works. We're going to have to cut through.
Wind's got it. Now we're in business.
Let's
head back to that elevator.
That was tough.
Okay. Yeah, that was so tough.
Here it is.
Damn it. Juby!
Juby! You know, now that I fought, like, those are the guys that I did not want to see.
God.
The mans with the guns.
The actual people. The actual people.
Yeah. I'm cool with Jubies.
Back out!
Got it!
Come on, pop your head up for me. Damn, that dude just dropped so fast.
Get back here, we're not done yet!
Hello, sir. You know, this guy would be dead so much faster if I could actually hit my shots. Ooh! Hey, I'll take his ammo, though.
I'll take those!
I like how your character said it, too. I'll take those!
More of them up here!
Okay, there's one. There's always more. Get the box.
They're shooting my box, yep. Oh god.
Shoot there.
Help me, Del. Del, help me.
And you're back.
It looks like Del's about to execute just now. Like he turned his shotgun around.
Holy fuck. Can these locusts leave me alone?
I like how Del, like, took the entire grenade.
Yeah, he took it right to me. Notice I was the only one that died to it.
I literally cannot shoot.
Gotcha! I got one. Actually, give me my bow top.
The two ones in the back are dead.
Alright, got one in the front. I love this pistol.
Bolt
up. Locked and loaded!
Like, if I could just have just this pistol, I'd be happy.
Those are the oddities.
Got it!
Yeah, shit!
I got you, boo.
I was trying to yank them.
Yeah, I noticed. I just wanted to. Oh god. These guys. What guys are those?
Heads up, pouncers!
Whoa.
Oh no.
Why is it so small?
Maybe because we've been fighting all the big dudes. Nope.
Get wrecked.
Oh, you got him?
Yeah.
No, I couldn't do my chainsaw fast enough. Come at me, bitch.
Yeah, jump on me.
Come at me, scrub lord, I'm ripped.
He doesn't want to jump. He doesn't want to jump.
He don't want none of this.
Come on, Fred, jump up the air.
Got him. Got him.
Who's next?
Yeah, I know there's an achievement specifically for that. Which is awesome.
I like how we both got to do it on each of the pouncers.
Well, you did it, so I was like, I gotta do it now too, man.
Oh, you're killing me. The elevator still doesn't have power.
The old circuits probably couldn't handle the power surge. They need to be reset.
Oh, well, that aren't you just the smarty smart smart?
Generators,
know everything.
Or operations deck? Which one do you want?
Well, your call, James.
Oh, good. I'll go generators, so you go operations.
How about Dad and I take the all operations right. deck?
Ha,
you guys get the
I got Marcus.
Oh, crap.
Yeah, you stick with crappy Dell. Are you walking
hey,
slow?
What do you need us to do up here?
Yep.
Right now, okay. Just cover us while we fire up the first batch of generators.
What do the generators look like?
Like giant generators.
God damn it, Dell. Yep, you got Dell on your team. I don't even want none of that Dell action.
Looks like a pouncer's gonna come in my sight.
Why?
Cause there's a lot of blobs, and it looks like there's a perfect place for a pouncer to go.
I don't know where I have to cover you from. Oh, maybe you'll just flip the switch and then I'll know.
One down!
Whoa. You making Frankenstein? Trying.
Where is that?
Where are we at?
Yeah.
We're up top.
Oh, I see you guys. Oh god, there's so many.
Oh god, I just failed to reload. Come on, reload. I can't see you. Here we go.
Oh, we're a little too late
JD,
to the party.
You gotta close this breaker no. or we can't move across.
I was
across.
Covering JD like the whole time. I just couldn't see you because you like went around an object.
You're covering JD. You are JD.
I mean Dell. Whatever. I was covering myself. I was looking out for numero uno. Yeah, I was just looking at weapons, okay? Chill, fam. You guys can wait.
No, we can't.
Yes, you can.
Tell me when you found the switch!
Oh, I guess you can't wait. Character's all impatient at me.
Found it! Closing the breaker!
Main character's like, hurry your ass up!
Alright,
there you
get
go.
To those generators.
Thanks. Just keep us covered. Oh, and you totally got the easy way.
Yeah, boy.
That is true. You definitely got the easier one.
Are there enemies over there?
No. Oh, wait, we can go over there. What am I doing?
Here we go. Dale's down.
Yeah, really.
There's two enemies up there, that's why. Knock it off!
Oh,
I literally can't.
Oh, there's a sniper.
Oh, I can get through here? Oh, shit!
Hurry, pick him out!
Oh, God, I see that. crap, I'm just...
Yeah, just focus on Marcus.
Oh my, I can't shoot him! He's the most annoying thing ever.
No, I think we're fine. Yeah, I got him.
Nice! Turrets down!
I just got him! What are you talking about?
Did you headshot him? Because I headshotted him.
With the sniper?
No. Get back over. Oh. No, there's someone in here. I knew it.
In there.
Here, enjoy that gourmet good sir.
Do I have to go down there?
JD, we're blocked! Find the other breaker switch!
On it!
Alright, you guys have to go over there.
There we go.
I can't really help you from here right now.
I don't like how dark this room is.
Just do your job!
Hold on, man! Hold on! Wait. Don't rush me! Okay.
They're all like looking for ammo.
Yeah. I'm gonna have to cover
like
your
the
ass
final
again.
One.
Hey, I'm doing the thing about the thing. Chill, man.
All right, get to those generators.
What's next? Oh. Drop shot.
Got it. We should be good.
Get it, Marcus. Yeah.
Hey, why isn't the power coming back on?
Just give it a second to restart!
Alright, I'm focusing on the big dude.
See? The dam's back online!
Aw,
okay,
I died. Drop
it. Yeah. I might have to hop on the turret Marcus is on. Because he hopped on that
probably.
Thing super fast. But he was focusing on all the small guys instead of the big dude.
Alright, get to those generators.
Got it! We should be good!
Is the big dude done?
Hey, why isn't the power coming back on?
It will! Just give it a second to restart!
See?
The dam's back online!
Okay, guys, let's regroup.
Yep. We got wrecked.
Yeah, I literally hopped on, just started shooting them like crazy fast. Look at my bullets, they're so big! How do I get off of this thing? There we go. I got it.
Oh, do you want a drop shot?
No, I want to stay on that gun for the rest of this game.
Okay.
Just
yes
melt.
Or no question.
Nope. What was that?
Watch it! Cyan incoming!
Oh, shit.
Probably stayed on that turret.
Yeah, I told you.
Oh, yes, I buzz kill.
I'm gonna throw some. They got another one.
Yeah, they're
gonna
take
out the big dude first.
Yeah, I'm
gonna
take out the big dude first.
You gotta take out the big dude first.
Crap!
You die? Yep.
I have a pretty good angle on
this. Oh, damn it. I keep messing up my reload. Oh, is he dead? Would you aim? You got him over there? Oh. No one's even over there. Got him.
All right. Now we head back to the maintenance.
That was much easier this time. Are you shooting? Don't be shooting in here. If I could actually die from one of those things, I'd be so mad.
Crap, I dropped it.
Alright, what's going down in here? Some jubies.
You're like right next to it.
Hmm. Weird little space to do something.
Blocking my shots.
Oh, am I blocking your shot?
Yep.
My apologies. Hopefully this doesn't have a turret behind it.
Well, the power looks on to me.
Let's just hope the wind
keeps
going.
On the other side, like on top. You open the door and there's just a dude staring at you with a turret. Not very nice.
The elevator's powered up.
Come on. Hiya. Yep. Hey. Peace out, Marcus and Dell.
All right, next stop.
I didn't mix up those names.
Let's go see what we're up against here.
You.
Oh, God.
Come on, man. Just come on.
That's gross.
That's not good.
Come on. We walk from here.
Come on. We'll pick it out ourselves. Oh.
Okay, so there's okay. a perfect room right here.
Let's try not to disturb anything.
Yeah. It's gonna go down, for sure. No! Why? Why did you do that?
I won.
I mean, yeah, it's gonna go down, and like, there's gonna be 20, but still.
Shit, now what?
Yeah.
Oh, there's another big dude.
Come in!
Why would you say that?
Carrier!
Oh, they're calling him a carrier.
Oh, God.
I'm ready to fire, Captain.
Shit, he's breaking the pod. I wonder if they'll stop him.
Nope, he just goes right over.
This guy's got some Skittles. Oh god, are we cornered?
Oh god. Yeah, I'm not.
Oh god.
Get out of there.
Running my ass off. Running, running, run.
You're dead.
Daddy. Gotta save Daddy. He is after us. That's not good. Oh, fuck. I don't like this guy. He's an asshole.
That's not a thing! We
need some help here!
Crap.
Coming your way!
That's what they should really call him. Doucher! Ow. Fuck. Gotta fucking run, cause he's scary. Yes, he is. Mother shit. We're covering him. Okay, he's dead. We got you.
Right, down.
We covered you, bruh.
Got him.
Got me.
Yeah, we got you. That was a lot different.
Seriously?
Exactly, right? Right, Daddy. Daddy knows.
What? You got a problem?
Seriously.
Okay, now to find another way to the top.
Yeah, which means we have to head outside.
Oh, there's an ammo box if you need it.
Oh, that was sarcasm,
I need it.
My two-bit!
And I also need all items.
Going outside. This looks like the place to do it.
That'd be pretty jacked up to be like, hey, there's an ammo box. But it's mine. Oh, that was neat. We had to do it at the same time. Oh my god.
So
what's this?
How are we doing this?
We're gonna have to lock it down to get across.
Oh god.
What?
Let's go, people.
Run!
He's okay.
Good. There's a timer.
Because we gotta do it again.
I don't know if it matters when I pull that switch. Run! Hiya! I like how we both have the same idea. Like, run and then hop.
More drones!
Okay.
Where? Never mind.
Oh, where?
Yeah, I found him. Don't worry, I found him. What gun you using?
Bolt-action.
Me too. You okay, Daddy?
Oh, God.
He needed this.
I know, that's why I'm trying to take out everything before they get OP.
Suppressor.
Sweet!
And he's gonna stop. There we go.
Suppressor.
You ain't suppressing shit, right. Yo. He's suppressing down.
You. There has to be an easier way to get to the top of
you
the
should
dam.
Have said suppressed.
Called the elevator.
Oh.
The bad right. Jokes.
Let's get through that door.
I'll be dishing them out all jokes. Day, baby.
Oh, good.
Nope. Give me that back. I want my thing back. Give me. Thank you. Woo. Close one.
Sir.
Where you at?
At the door.
Yeah, I was back getting ammo and crap, okay? I like to have ammo for the things. Jeez.
Even though there's an ammo box straight on top of us.
How many gears did you say were trapped in this dam?
A few dozen. At least that's what I was told.
I got you.
Yeah, it seems like there might have been more than that.
Wouldn't surprise me. Anything that made the cog look bad, they lied about.
Huh. That sounds familiar.
What?
All because they're talking about how the cog, every time something bad happened, they always lied about it.
Oh. Something's going down. They wouldn't give us a checkpoint for no reason.
I'll take those!
Alright, I got this door.
I'm gonna use it multiple times. Nope, I got it.
Yeah, that's fine. No, it's cool. I didn't want to help you anyway.
Okay. Fine.
Behind those chains! Oh. Swarm!
Take cover!
No chains. Where they at? Oh.
Watch out!
I don't know why that was so funny to me. It just was. Are you shooting the chain?
No.
It looked like you were shooting the chain. I'm gonna get up there with you guys. I feel like I'm missing out back here.
Shit, watch those chains!
We're not up even there. Over there, bud. Oh god, they...
Everything is trying to kill us.
And I jumped like right back into it. I'm so good.
Wow, that 7 shots was a perfect amount to kill him.
Hold on, there's 2 dudes at the very end now. And I'm missing all my shots on them. There we go. Can you show me your head, sir? Thank you. Can you show it to me one more time? Okay, he showed me, but I couldn't hit it. What the fuck? This dude's OP. Want that, but I'm scared. Is he dead? Now he is. I'm scared.
Down. Let's go. Watch your step.
Run. That was scary.
Are you really scared of that?
I didn't know when it was gonna switch.
Pretty easy.
Shut up, man. What's over here? Hey, that's secret! Right. I just love finding the collectibles.
Okay, it's only just schedules. Yay.
Hey, we need to know who's working on what days, alright? Like, it's important. That's important information.
Hey, more change.
We got more swarm.
Yeah, but those ones are gonna move, probably. Told you.
I have to switch covers and announcements.
Damn, that dude just got crushed.
Don't let the chains hit you!
I am not letting them hit me because I'm too scared of them. I'm far too scared of these chains to let them hit me. Damn.
I run.
Nope, I'm too busy trying to shoot a man.
Hold up! I'm not done with you!
I gotta die? I think you died. Oh god.
Ah shit! Another scion!
Where? Do you have anything to shoot that guy with?
I don't know, I can't shoot him because everybody else is shooting me.
Okay, drop shot coming. He's on the stairs on the way back. Yeah. Oh god. Yeah. No, 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 move! Fucking Dell almost killed me. Dumb son of a bitch.
Locked and loaded!
No! There we go.
Very
good. God, that dude took so many of my bullets.
I'm just gonna wait for all the chains to go.
Now what's in here? I think JD jumped in this room. It's so weird. What is this room? Are there things out there?
Yeah.
I should probably come back. Just like a secret little hidden room in there.
Alright.
Whoa, I almost died.
I died.
Oh. I wonder if it'll start us right at the chain part then. Hey, cool.
Alright, so you see this chain?
Hold on, there. Yeah.
Okay.
There's a drop shot right on top of me, and then it switches as soon as I pick it up.
Get to the top of this dam if it kills
us.
Hey! You know what I meant.
Holy shit! I almost died. You don't know how close I was to dying just now.
I already died before, sir.
I thought I had enough time to make it, but those things closed right in front of me. Oh shit.
Oh, what the hell?
Really? You said you had to do it once per episode. That's like 10.
So?
Find a way to the... Oh. Find a way to the top. Got it. On it.
Well, you may as all
Looks
teleport.
Like we're going outside again.
I saw an ammo box too.
There's one right here.
A little help here.
Little help here. Started at the bottom. Now we're here. Wherever this is. Like, seriously, what are we doing here again?
This should do the trick.
We're saving my gift.
God damn it.
Well, shit.
Hey,
the turbine.
What about the turbine?
We take it up. You know, like riding a windmill when you're a kid.
No. I don't know.
Watch.
Yeah, who the fuck ever rides a windmill?
See? Easy.
And then she dies. Okay. Because some dude's up there waiting with a shotty.
Okay, Dale, here we go.
Fuck you, Dale.
Interesting girlfriend you got there.
Thanks, Dad.
Oh, shit! Back up, back up! Dad, go!
We gotta do some more parkour.
Parkour. Damn it, so now are we separated again?
Yep.
You guys head up, we'll meet you.
Every time. Every
All right, Dad. Let's
damn
get up these ladders.
Time.
I see you.
That's neat. What's this? Sniper rifle?
Like that
yep.
Del, come on.
Should I take the sniper?
He's standing there. I don't know. I'm just trying to get Del to follow me.
All right, I'm not taking it.
What the?
Shit, they're up here too.
Couple
on. Take them out.
It's too late, man. God damn, my dad's a boss.
Do you have to deal with a twerk though, dude?
Oh, the key word.
I don't know.
There's another way. Okay, yes, you guys do.
Here, I'll try to get the torque.
Your dudes are shooting us.
Hold on.
Oh,
I'm shooting at the torque bow, dude, for
oh,
you.
God dang it.
God damn it.
A guy was charging and then he did the little like jump kick thing and then he chainsawed me to death.
Alright, I think I'm gonna take that sniper rifle, Dan.
Okay, Dell just shanked someone.
There we go. I got one torpo. Want me to focus yours?
Yes, please.
Fucking Marcus, you dumb piece of shit. I'm dead. I'm so dead over here. Get him up. Marcus literally blocked my torque bow shot. Or not my torque bow, my sniper. Okay.
Hey! We can get
some
help!
Can your guys, like, stop shooting us?
I only have one dude.
Yeah, he was shooting us.
Alright, there. I should be able to help you guys out if you need it.
Hey, we've got a
sniper! Oh, fuck. Give me this.
Oh, God. What the heck?
I don't know what he's doing.
On the up wall. Marcus joined
the team. Yeah, no. Which is fine, because I'm focusing. Oh, shit. It kind of works out anyway, because like, I can just get to focus on it over here. There we go.
Oh, God. Oh, God.
The bigger the odds, the harder they fall.
You know, I'll just
He's
keep
just
this.
He's just about to eat me alive.
You know, I never
He's like
really
about to smash me and then eat me.
I literally just ran to get the torque bow and then it was over.
We're finally getting close to the top of this thing.
Where's the M-bar?
Then we find out
it has no ammo.
Yeah.
And I don't think we're ever going to find ammo for that thing. I was That kind of worked out that it was going after you guys, because I was just sitting back, like, firing the crap out of it.
But that last shot that you got with him, like, saved me.
Oh.
Because he was right in front of me, and he lifted up to do a smash thing.
I don't even think that was me. I literally because just got the...
I'm pretty sure it was when it was from the other side.
I don't know, maybe then. I just know you got eaten like 3 times.
Yeah.
Well, look at that. No swarm.
I know the one that finished him off wasn't me for sure, though.
I'm gonna go out on a limb and say, no, probably not.
One thing it's like I had just gotten the torque bow and then he blew up, so I was like, oh.
Doesn't mean they're not around.
Let's just get to the top of this thing.
Marcus is so badass.
No.
Is there anything in this room?
This has
got to
be it. Let's get up there.
I like to look just in case it has like a collectible.
What is it?
I'm scared.
Look down.
I won't.
He's gonna look down, isn't he?
Seriously, don't look down.
Okay, do you actually secretly want me to look down?
Yes.
Come on, we're almost there.
That's like 100% what she was doing. Why are we outside in a storm?
We're not outside.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
Holy shit.
We've established that.
Oh yeah, that are some holy shit.
Okay, let's just get down there.
I'll praise the holy shit.
You mean get help? She can't wait.
Hey, if we don't stop these things, everyone within 1,000 miles dies. Not just your mother.
Almost everyone I care about is already dead, remember?
Yeah, I do. I can't believe I'm saying this, but Dad, do you have a way to call him?
Yeah.
Not here.
Do you think you can call him from there?
No.
That could work.
Then let's move before this wind flare gets any worse.
If your friend can't help, I'm coming back. Alone if I have to.
If he can't help, we'll be right beside you.
Your character needs to chillax, man.
My character's dumb.
Now we got outrun
pretty
a
much.
We cross the damn fast.
Oh, fuck.
We'll beat the storm wall.
That are a barrel.
Type of wolves.
Come on, we gotta
the
keep moving.
Wolves.
How do we get across this part?
Right here.
Okay, this way.
It's so simple.
Can you, sir, like,
come on.
Move?
We can move from head to head.
Like, I was walking and
got
then you just went to cover.
More of them up ahead!
Oh, there's a barf shield.
I jammed it!
If you see the salt above them.
There we go. Oh, shit. Is there a torque bow?
Torque bow, buzz saw, and the mulcher.
Like, I know I was shooting my buzz saws. I didn't know there was, like, another guy over there.
They also go upwards, too. Oh, a cylinder came out of that one,
though. Yeah, I know.
Zion!
Holy shit, there's two of them!
Wait, I got a torque bow.
Yeah. I'm doing the right one.
All right.
It's making them stronger.
Sounds
weak. All right, keep moving.
Suppressing. All right. Well, I did put some shots in it.
We gotta move, people.
Suppressor! What is closest to me? Suppressor! Bubba just sneezed.
Yeah, that didn't work. Yeah. You see that action?
Yeah.
I actually did a thing. Will this guy die? Alright, there is like a little drone boom. Oh, torque bow.
Yeah,
fuck him up. Fuck up his day. Oh, there's a few dudes up here.
Yeah.
Okay, torque bow dudes down. I can die. Okay, cool. That nade throw was cool. He's behind you.
Behind you.
Huh?
He's behind you.
Oh.
Come on, down here!
I didn't know.
Keep coming.
Yeah, and that wind flare is getting worse. I say we wait it out.
We can't. We don't know how long the storm will last.
Yeah, it could last forever. I like how this dude's just like here to greet us. Hey guys.
His cousin.
Wait, what?
Those will work.
What's his cousin?
Yeah. Thought you said something
I saw that.
Thought you said just something about cousin. I was like, what?
Nope.
Who's cousin?
Damn it.
I know how to open doors. Oh, shit.
Watch it!
Jubies!
And now we've got drones!
Clear them out!
Are there multiple? Or is it just the one?
Oh, no.
Oh, yeah, there's another guy.
What? Oh, yeah, he's all... Oh, just watch their
bodies slide. I know, it's hilarious. They just like slide off. Just slide off into the sunset.
We're clear! Now what?
Now we get across!
See. See.
Wait, where are we going?
Down
here. Whoa!
Hold up, there's a turret!
Oh, there's a
tree. Damn it! It's dug in! I can't get a shot!
Any ideas?
I can get a trick shot if you need it. Trick shot.
We gotta bring that tower down!
No, the tower? This thing? We have to shoot something.
What
about
that thing? Oh. Hey! Give me a hand with this!
Ow.
Other side.
Oh, here it is.
What are you doing? That siege beast has been dead for years.
You never know.
Yeah, well, for the shots, I'm hoping the bomb in this thing still has to stick.
Yeah.
All right, let's see what it's got.
Oh, fuck. Alright.
Here it comes!
Damn. Are we trick shot, yo?
Watch it again!
Use the wind!
Alright, I got this.
Pull the drop
and again!
Come on! We gotta
How
take
do
out
I?
That turret!
Drop
track,
launch the bomb! Torch turret!
And again!
There we go! We're getting somewhere, yo!
Turn down!
Yes!
Too much kick!
God!
Look out!
That took so long!
I can't believe that worked!
Where did it
go?
I was pretty much just spamming the same spot over and over. To be 100% honest.
We got more drones!
trick shot, drop shot.
Whatever. I'm just like, let's just move on. I just want to get out of here, man. I never want to have to hear someone say shoot the bombs ever. Holy fuck.
Looks like their ship just came in.
funny jokes. The funny jokes. That took way too long to shoot the bombs. Never want to hear someone say that crap again.
Into the swarm.
We need to kill the screamer. Can you move? Yeah. God damn, saw blades are flying everywhere, man.
They kill everything.
I wonder if they come back and hit us.
Okay, guys, we gotta go. This storm's just getting worse.
Oh fuck, beat dude.
Check your aim!
Heads up!
No, I got no nades. Did you die? Thank you.
Take it!
What's that
from? Oh, that's gross. When they bang against the wall, they blow up.
Ew. That's just nasty. That are just nasty. Some damn something. Fuck. Pissing me off. I'm like trying to shoot guys. These bitches can't shoot damn anything.
Watch out!
Alright,
that's the next one.
There's an orange banner that you can shoot. Like this one right there.
You dick. You're so lucky I didn't die. I'm not laughing. I'm serious. If I died, I'd kick your ass. After that bomb incident, I don't want nothing. Okay, I just want to finish this out. Give me that.
Come on, we gotta push to that substation.
Oh god.
Stay here, fuck going anywhere else. Just do the wall thing with B.
Door.
Yeah! First try the lightning? What?
Yes.
Yo, we getting good now. I don't think we've ever first tried a lightning level.
Okay. Who else votes we stay inside for a while?
Me.
Right here.
A chapter just end.
A power plant with no
power.
Is that ironic?
It sucks, but technically it's still no.
Cog-tag.
Yeah, we got that cog tag, yo.
Then we gotta fix that.
Yeah.
If this substation's dark,
okay,
so is the radio tower we'll need to call backup.
Me too. I thought I needed to help you out with the door. I was like, really?
Is this some cog base?
No, a town.
Gotta look around for some
been
ammo.
Deserted for decades.
This might be what we're looking for.
Well, that switch should reroute the main feed.
You pull it?
Yeah.
Nasher.
Nice. We've got power and so does Spire. Now let's go
nice.
Make that call.
Nice. What a boss. Noise.
Okay. Really didn't want anything to get through here.
Alright. So I know it's in there. Is there anything over here? No? Can I go in there? Nope. Okay then. Moving on.
Hey, those transformers give me an idea. Check the control panel, see if you can vent the cores. See that? A few shots on that exposed core should be enough to overload the system.
Possibly massive electrical discharge, and you're in the way.
There you go.
Good idea.
I've shot with more than a few shots, but hey.
Hey, you blocked my shot!
There it is. Hey, you blocked my shot!
Okay, Dad. I've obviously done this before.
No, but close enough. Come on.
That wind flare's still going strong.
Damn right it is.
It'll have passed by the time we're out of here.
Yeah, I think we've established we're not very lucky.
Wind flares got no chill, man. Wind flares go all day. All day. Lantern. Got
Marcus,
it.
This backup of yours, how do you know he'll help?
Back at the house, I sent word I might need him. Pretty sure he's been waiting by the phone ever since.
Yeah? I guess we'll see about that, won't we?
Hey, boy.
What? Well, you cut that thing? Oh, God, there's a sniper. Should I take it? Yeah, sure. I'm gonna take it.
No.
I took it.
What'd you trade it in for?
My hammer burst.
Oh. That's what I wanted to get rid of.
I don't know if it was a good idea or not. I guess we'll find out. Boss? Boss. Oh shit.
It's him.
What? Who?
The one who took my mom.
That's not good.
She is where she belongs.
What a boss. He can talk.
Don't listen to it.
Tell me where my mother is!
The path to your mother lies through me.
God damn. Oh, shit. What?
Oh, my God.
Oh, shit.
Oh, my God. What? And he's riding it?
Oh, God.
We're so dead. We're so dead.
Oh, crap. That thing is
huge. How do you take this thing out?
The crystals on that thing are
in the
shoot.
Oh my God.
What do you say? Shoot the what?
Yes.
What are we supposed to shoot?
Well, I have a pouncer. I don't know.
He was saying to shoot something.
Not working! Wait, we need another way to hurt it!
Wait! Transformers!
What's this?
JD! The catwalk! We can open those transformers from up there!
Alright, I'm going upstairs.
Hey! Bullets are useful against those crystals!
Fuck. Alright, look out. Is Dell down there with you?
That's it! The transformers!
Crap.
Everybody left me.
Fuck!
I can't.
Sorry. Fuck! Damn it.
Not working! We need another way to hurt it!
I'm shooting it now.
Alright, pushes are exposed. Open fire!
Shoot the blasters! Now I'm gonna get switched too.
Let's sneak at one. Shoot the orange
thing. Hold on. Oh god.
Alright, core's exposed! Now we shoot it!
Crap.
Come
you die?
Way.
All right, getting the second transformer. As you should be, sir. I'm helping you out there. Alright, I'm gonna make a run for switch.
Oh crap.
Did you bust a thing over there?
No.
No, they're just coming naturally.
Yeah.
Fuck, get me up, Marcus.
So lost right now.
Don't worry about it, Brett. What did I just die from? Oh, fuck. We're both down over here. God, what did I die from? What, the motherfucking bullet just randomly spawned inside my brain hole? That was bullshit. All right, you know, we're going to take these out as like a team before I move on. That sucked too much last time.
Transformer?
Alright, I'm getting the transformer on your side.
Oh, the cannons are like a monster.
Transformer? Okay, I got that one. Yeah, hold on, I'm trying to pop this blister on his leg real quick. Alright, I'm gonna make a run for the other one, alright? After he's done shooting at me. Oh.
Why are you over there? He's just the one on his back.
Alright, he's got one on his back.
Oh,
now oh fuck.
Yeah,
he's looking at me. Move, Marcus! Marcus, you dumb son of a bitch. Move. All I've got is my bull tuck.
Shoot the blister.
Suppressor. Oh, there's one of the chain. Suppressor.
We need to take out those things. I'm trying to take out these suppressor dudes. Oh fuck, here comes more jubies. I'm about to go down. Fuck. God damn it. Fucking help me out here, AI. Like, I need help, damn it. God damn it. Would the AI fucking help me? Oh my god. I'm about to rage so fucking hard. Thank you, Marcus. Thank you for standing there while I got my ass kicked. Thanks, Dad. Oh my god. Stop perfectly fucking countering me, dude. Oh shit. Oh god, there's a big dude coming.
I'm on the left side right now, so.
This ain't about you anymore. Come on, I got this big dude. He ain't got shit.
I'm gonna find another boom shot, because boom shots are super good.
Yeah, I'm dead over here. Marcus? Marcus? Thank you, buddy. No, 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 no.
I have a chance. I have a boom shot. There's another boom shot.
Oh, thank God!
The boom shot!
No more of that! No more! That took way too long and way too much effort.
The boom shot was so
nothing?
Not so fast.
No, no!
You swarm are all connected, right? In your hives?
Yes.
Well then, broadcast this. We're getting my mother back. Then we're burning your goddamn hive to the fucking ground!
That was neat. I don't really think he died that fast.
Boom shot, so peace.
I know. I naded his blisters one time. That worked pretty nicely.
Now what?
Wait, she's back in this?
Yep.
Why is she here?
As much as I enjoy our chats, we're a little busy.
You said before I didn't know what was going on, so why don't you educate me?
Look who finally figured out that four people aren't taking on the entire COG army just for the hell of it.
Took her long enough.
Here's what I propose. We all go back to New Ephira, and you tell me exactly what's out here.
You've seen them, haven't you?
This isn't an intelligence summit, Lieutenant.
Yeah, that's pretty obvious.
What's obvious is that my efforts to keep our society united is the only chance we have against whatever's out here.
You actually believe the bullshit that comes out of your mouth, don't you? Must be comforting, since no one else does.
Lieutenant?
I'm not your fucking lieutenant!
JP, what's happening?
That's me.
James!
What? Alright guys, we're gonna see you guys in the next frickin' episode. Later.
Bye.
Death rattle. I did not think I was gonna have to fight a boss here. Instant. Thank you. Can I use that on this guy? That's delicious.